Hello, hello, and welcome to part 31 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Watashi no Realu wa Juujitsu Shisugiteiru. We are following, we are on the route of Hozumi-san. Okay, that's it, yes. It was raining. We learned that, you know, the father of Hozumi-san struck him at the head. Where was the head? The head is where the brain is. Don't strike your damned children on the head. No. If you want to strike them on the butt is where you should strike them. You know, it's a cushion. But I guess that's the point, isn't it? You don't want to limit the damage. You want to attack them. And then after the anger is what am I? Okay, let's see. Kitajanai. Okay. So let's see, it's the next day. We are Sunday, I guess. She said that she wanted to buy the book that the movie that she's going to see with Hoshina Senpai is based on. Voilà. So that's why we are here. Okay, let's see, next. The next day, no, so Sunday in the afternoon. No, it's Saturday, whatever. Next day in the afternoon. I came on my own to the shopping mall. I have gone to the shopping mall. I almost do not feel my sprained ankle anymore. No, it's a there is almost no more pain anymore. So from today, I am able to walk without my crutch. D'accord, right away I go towards the library and search the book with my eyes. D'accord, as I enter the corner of the mystery books, mystery novels corner, I see in front of my eyes two people that I know. I guess it must be Hozumi, Mizuho and Shizune. Voilà, Hoshina Senpai and Shizune-san. I quickly hide myself in a corner, I guess, behind the shelf. Voilà. Instinctively. Hanshateki. Without thinking? No. It's instinctively or without thinking or. No. Wait, what? Wait, so what? Hanshateki, the inverse? Like it's reflexively. Ah, d'accord, like reflex, no, like. It's by reflex. Reflexively, do you say that? But it's the sense, you know. Reflexively, by reflex. My reflex is to hide myself, whatever. Yeah, but. Well, no, I guess there is no real need to hide myself. D'accord. I think I can just talk normally to them. D'accord. But somehow, but somehow, I guess I have the feeling that I would be, you know, the third wheel. You know, I would be superfluous. Shizune. Shizune. How do we say that? I completely forgot, you know, her family name. Hiragi. Ori. What is an ori? I have no idea. It must be a fish? No, it must be. No, it's a tree. It's a tree and a fish. D'accord. It's a tree. Olive. D'accord. So it's an olivier? D'accord. How do you say olivier? Olive tree? Is that it? Olive tree? D'accord. Something like that. Not important. Okay, so let's see. What? Hiragi, yeah? Hiragi Shizune. Hiragi. Hiragi Shizune. Okay, so how about that one? Ah, yes. Yes, that's the. No, wait. Ah, d'accord. Well, whatever. I guess she meant that in the way, you know. Oh, about that. Is it that one? Yes, that's the one that I talked about, I guess. Senpai and Shizune-san are talking to each other. I am listening on their discussion. I am eavesdropping. and then all of a sudden, attends, wait. I put my hands on my ears or I stand. No, voilà, I'm eavesdropping. No, like, I actively listen, I guess. I catch myself doing that. It's bad of me, really. But I guess I am really interested in what they are saying. So, oh, that's right, I. Oh, that's right. By the way, Mizuho-kun, I read the book that you recommended to me. Ah, is that so? So how was it? It was really, really good. And I liked the feeling of Tejuma, logically connecting the no, like how to say that? Soju, I think. Huh? No, Shouju. Bon, let's see, Tadashi. Voilà, ouais. Ha. Miyaku. Is it Miyaku too? No, it's not Miyaku. Miyaku is a little like that, but no. Okay, let's see that. Orthodox school. Okay, I had no idea. C'est correct. General. Action. D'accord, correct et général of action. It's true that, you know, it's the meaning of orthodox. Yes. Seitoha. D'accord. Yes, it was really good. I really liked the orthodox feeling. Like, you know, it did not. No, it was a regular mystery novel. No, it did not do anything strange. And she liked that, I guess. I knew it. D'accord. Shizune. Well, I was thinking that you would like it, Shizune. D'accord. But. But since it's the same author that made this book, I guess that Mizuho-kun, you would like this book, isn't it? Allez, you know that one? What? I don't understand. Yes, I guessed it, you know, that you would read the other book of the same author. After all, Mizuho-kun, you are the type to read, I think, you read just as the book get out, you know, because you really want to read it, I guess, something like that. But after all, you are quite partial to mystery, isn't it? Because you're quite partial to mislead, I guess it must be an author that like to put misleading hints that goes nowhere or that are even counterproductive, and, you know, piecing all the thing together, I guess Mizuho likes to these books. Okay. Nanika. Oh, please don't say that, it's making me embarrassed, I guess. No, that you know me so well, so is that me too? D'accord, I really wanted to be able to read just like you, Mizuho-kun. You're really good at that. No. I think that you know, just reading honestly and just enjoying it is the best. D'accord. Well, because the way I read it, it's really tiring. So I guess he's forcing himself a little bit, I guess, Hoshina. Yes, of course, you know, because he wanted to enter in a good university. Yes, the way I read is quite tiring. Josen? Situation, line of sight. No. Yes, something like that. Don't wait. No, d'accord, it's not Josen. See, it is Joe. Bon, let's see. No, it's not Jokyo, for example. Yes, no, d'accord, it's not Joe. So, Sen? I have no idea. Okay, bon, let's see. Sen. Inu. Data. Ostre shisen, fukusen, 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 fuku, fuku, fuku. Fuseru, voilà, fuseru, fusu, fuseru, fusu, fuku. Ok, let's see, fukusen, fukusen. Wait, fine. Voilà, indice, préparation, foreshadowing, foreshadowing, fukusen, fukusen. D'accord, you were you able to check and to see the foreshadowing, I guess? Alors, should I care? Something like, you know, they are talking about the book. Do we really need to understand what they are talking about? Of course not. Why am I searching for... I guess because I don't know. I need to know. Okay, let's see. Maybe. No. Yes, okay. Gishin and Ki. Suspicion? Won't you suspect something? D'accord. Everything else will look suspicious? Okay, jumping at shadows. Okay, okay. Gishin and Ki. Gishin and... Well, it is Gishin and Ki. Why are you... Wait, this is... Gishin and Ki. Ah, d'accord. Gishin and... D'accord. Sorry, I keep forgetting. Voilà. Gishin and Ki. Okay. Voilà, and Jodai. Situation. Voilà, basically, voilà, it's a situation where... Yes, yes, it's a situation where, you know, you are seeing leads everywhere. You are doubting everything because the authors keep throwing misleading leads, I guess. It's quite... it's an illness, isn't it? I guess, yes, you know, you... Ah, d'accord, basically, it's prepping his mind to act like that for everything, I guess. Yes, yes, really, it's quite a disease, you know, like, I guess, you know, I keep, each time that I read a book, I keep seeing foreshadowings everywhere, I guess. D'accord, Uzayaka, voilà, I can hear quite a soft, quiet, peaceful laughing voices. No, smiling voices, you know, like, they are being, they are happy, they are having joy, they are joyful. D'accord, it's like they are in a world that where there is only the two of us, the two of them. Senpai? Voilà, voilà. D'accord, as expected, you know, d'accord, I cannot have this level of conversation, of discussion after having read just one book that senpai like. No, she's, I'm nothing compared to Shizune-san. D'accord, Shizune-san? D'accord, wait, Shizune. Shizentai? Well, I'm really envious how Shizune-san is able to naturally talk about the subject with senpai, you know, naturally without issue and having fun while doing it. Antoine. D'accord, I wonder. D'accord, I guess no matter how many times I do my best, I will probably never get to the same place as her, you know, because she has too much of a head start. But don't worry, no, it follows the Pareto distribution, don't worry. Okay, let's see. Ah, これ... Oh, that one, it has been... movified? Can you say movified? No, it has been adapted for the cinema, isn't it? That one? D'accord, you don't know that? D'accord, I... Boku Kondo? D'accord, you didn't know that because I'm going this time to go and see it. D'accord, you are going on your own? D'accord, no, I will be together with Anisaki-san. D'accord. D'accord. I jumped. D'accord. I guess. D'accord. When. D'accord. I was not expecting to hear my name, and you know my heart skipped a bit. Nozomi-san. So you are going with Nozomi-san? I guess that Mizuho is completely oblivious about the signification. Anisaki-san mo. D'accord. It seems like recently Anisaki-san too have taken an interest in mystery books, in mystery novels. D'accord, I'm quite happy that recently the number of readers is rising. That's right, yes. Yes, you saw the number of ellipses. somehow I feel very, very guilty. Shizune-san, I'm really sorry. I really want, you know, to bow my jump up, you know, reveal that I am here, bow my head, and, you know, say to them, go see the movie together. Like, don't worry about me. Go now. Go. That is. Yes, yes, because you know that way will be the most natural way, because you know they are made for each other. Well then, I guess, we are going to the register, to the book register. D'accord. Ah, yes, yes, well then, me too, I'm going. Oh, it's bad, both of them are going, I can feel both of them now coming towards me. I quickly, you know, like for example, they are coming like there, and she's there. So she's go no the other way. Anesaki-san, oh, who is that? All of a sudden, I hear someone. Oh wait, d'accord. I hear someone whisper at the basis of my ear. Okay, okay. Oh, it's bad. D'accord. Hey. Oh, what? No, it's. No wait. I don't remember. They showed us, you know, the. I think that he had something blue, so I think that it's Hozumi, not Mizuho. No, it's not Senpai, it's you know, the asshole. The kind asshole that was struck. Okay, all of a sudden, I look behind me. Eh? Like Hoshina Senpai? What? No, it's not Hoshina Senpai. What? Shinkanido, you know what Goku, San Goku can do? Instant transmission. What? Was it instant transmission? it's quite a coincidence to see you here. To meet you here. Kigu. Well, it's quite a coincidence to meet you here. Voilà. He's smiling in a princely way. No, wait. Is it a princely smile? Ah, I see. Hozumi-san? You are Hozumi-san, isn't it? Eh? Wait. It was really quick, you know, for you to guess, to know that. No, D'accord, I guess that for some reason I was able to understand, you know, his true feelings. It's quite regrettable, but... It's quite regrettable, but in his smile, there is a low life... it's low life... What was the other one? No, there is an aura of low life, or of sleaze bag. Voilà. It's regrettable, but in his smile, I have an aura of a sleaze bag. Hozumi-san, d'accord, you are wearing glasses today? D'accord. I generally do during the rest day. But why not? No. Die. More or less. Generally, voilà. Generally, I wear them every weekday. Every, no, rest day. Fun. No story. Now that I think about it, the first time that I saw Hozumi-san, he also was wearing glasses. Like, looking at it, it seemed like... When he have glasses, it's like it's like the mirror image of Senpai. Oh my god. So what are you doing here anyway? Hozumi-san. D'accord, same to you, Hozumi-san. Maybe you came to buy together with Senpai? Hozumi-san is no, he's shifting his neck in suspicion, I guess. like at the same time as Hozumi-san was expressing doubts, I was able to feel the presence of someone behind me that stopped behind me. Like, are Hozumi and Anesaki-san? I look behind me and there is. There is a surprise the faces. There is a surprise the faces of a senpai and a Shizune-san. Why are you here? Why is there Mizuho here? This should be my line. Did you came here to play together? No. It is. It's a coincidence. We just met. School homework. You should be studying. You should be studying, isn't it? Are you lazy? Being lazy? What is kanji? Okay. I cannot. I need to search a bit. Tsuchi. What is that? Maru. That, what is that? School. D'accord. Voilà, you are supposed to. D'accord. Juku. Juku iku. D'accord, so it's the Juku. D'accord, you are supposed to go to the cramming school, isn't it? D'accord, Juku. You are supposed to go to the cramming school, isn't it? Are you lazying off? The cramming school is how to say 15 o'clock. So I took the occasion, I guess I had a little free time, so I took the occasion to quickly go and buy a consultation book. No, what is that? Like a reference book? Basically a textbook, I guess. I'm not quite sure what it is. Sanko, consultation reference book. I guess a textbook. I came to buy, I guess. I met Mizuho-san by coincidence. Yeah, the number of helips, no, it was not a coincidence. You came here to meet him. I guess she doubts him. Shin, no commento. There is no comment. I have no comment. I guess she's doubting. Sheen is starring. Silence. Sheen. There is no comment anymore. I guess everyone is silent. Is that it? Okay. Toyuka. In other words. Teteki? I guess, and during the silence, I took great pain to never look directly at the Shizune-san, is that it? This depressed face, it's really harsh, because she just looked at her. This depressed face, it's really harsh. I wanted to just go and apologize to her, I guess. Anesaki-san, what are you buying? Yes. The book that I want to buy is. Yes, I want to buy a book. What book? Let's see. The book upon which the movie that we are going to see is based on. Oh là là, yeah. But if you want to just read it, I can just lend. You can borrow it from me, you know. No. I was thinking that, you know, I wanted to read it right away, so I just I wanted to buy it. I see. I wanted to read it right away, so I want to buy it. I see. Well, then, if you want this book, then it's in that direction. Okay. D'accord, senpai ni, d'accord, aya. D'accord, while being guided by the senpai, I go towards the mystery book corner, mystery novel corner. Behind us, there is two persons that are. Yes, yes, a love rectangle, is that it? It's not a love triangle, it's a love rectangle. What is I don't even remember. Okay, let's see. She like Mitsuho, and Mitsuho, it's unknown. He thinks that Mitsuho loves her, but she thinks that Mitsuho loves her. She loves Mitsuho, but she also loved in the past him, and him he loved. No, he still loves her, or maybe loved. But is it becoming interested in air? Okay. So yeah, this is going to end in an orgy, maybe. Okay, so let's see. Ushirono, we are being no pursued by other people, by the two other. I can feel a bad bad sight, you know, a bad feeling, a bad eyes. Shizune-san, one. After all. Anyhow, voilà, speaking of Shizune-san, voilà, I guess, voilà, it's probably not, no, Shizune-san is probably not, you know, making a bad eye, like, it's probably from Hozumi-san, I guess, or at least, you know, she's not looking at me bad, just like Hozumi-san, because Hozumi-san, I know, have no quarrel to hide his feeling, I guess. Mushino. D'accord, I understand that I am in the way, you know, that I am a third wheel, that I am, or no, that I am in the way of Shizune-san, but. D'accord, voilà, but I really don't want to be here, you know, like, I'm sorry, I did not want to interrupt. D'accord, yes, it's this book. D'accord. I get the book that I wanted from Senpai. D'accord. Thank you very much. Well then, I guess I'm going to go and buy it. D'accord. Ah, wait. D'accord. Me too. I have a book to buy, so let's go together. Senpai once. D'accord. After Senpai said that. D'accord. We once again. I guess I've gone towards Hojime-san and Shizune-san. Okay. D'accord, anyway. D'accord, you two, please, you two, wait here, is that it? You two, wait here, eh? D'accord, ha? Eh, why is it needed for me to wait? No, it's okay, it's okay. Voilà, it's okay, shut up and do that. He's a little forceful, hein? It's okay, shut up. Enfin, it's okay, d'accord. Well then, let's go, Anesaki-san. Pour one. Yeah, ha. D'accord. D'accord. Once again, I got a strange look from both of them. D'accord, I could feel a strange look. And then I go after Senpai. Oh, by the way, d'accord, Senpai, d'accord, Senpai, I guess, is moving his body a little bit, like, you know, he's looking a little bit behind him, I guess, or I guess maybe we are on the side, but you know, he's going towards us, and say something in a little voice, Anesaki-san, do you have anything? Are you doing anything after that? No, not really. But why? D'accord. If possible, can you help me just a little bit? Cooperation, help? About what? D'accord. D'accord. It's about Hozumi and Shizune. Yes. No, wait. Attends. D'accord. D'accord, it's about Hozumi and Shizune, yes. D'accord, I want to make sure that no the relationship heal up. No, that they get together again, I guess. That they, no, not really. that they become that they become on good terms again, like, you know, that they become good friends again. Naka Naori. Naka is like a relationship, and Naori, remake. So remake relationship, no, repair, repair relationship. I want to repair the relationship. Repair relationship? Naka Naori? Naka, I'm not gonna put that question. Naka, there's two... because of the event from yesterday, they are... no, they don't like each other, no, they are glaring at each other. I glance behind me. Hozumi-san and Shizune-san together are, voilà, they are looking, you know, in opposite direction and are shutting up. D'accord. Indeed, it seems like it. D'accord, voilà. I have the cramming school, so. Voilà, I only have 1 hour before the cramming school, so can you, during that time, can you help me to make them heal up their relationship? This is well, I don't mind, but in the first place, Hozumi-san is d'accord, I guess he's always very cold, I guess, to... he's especially cold to Shizune-san, isn't it? Voilà, so I don't really know how to make them made up, you know, like... How should I abort that? How should I... How should I do that? Concrete or Gutaiteki is authentic, but I don't understand. Concrete. Good. D'accord. By the way, to make them made up, do you have a concrete plan or you know, like, do you have an idea how to do that? That's right. Well, in any case, I wanted to at least make sure that, you know, Hozumi and Shizune can at least look at each other, no, so at least that. D'accord, Hozumi-san... D'accord, I have the feeling that Hozumi-san have not always been antagonistic towards Shizune-san, isn't it? D'accord. Yes, I guess, voilà, Hozumi is not really someone that is honest, I guess, with his feelings. I think that despite Hozumi acting like that, it's not his true feelings, don't worry, you know, he likes Shizune. Ouais, voilà. I knew it. Hozumi-san... D'accord, voilà, I knew it, you know, I guessed that Hozumi-san liked... Shizune-san. Well, it's not really surprising me, but for some reason, I have a mysterious feeling. Shizune-san, and about Shizune-san, she does not hate Hozumi-san, isn't it? D'accord. No, she does not. It's just that... Yes, no, she's not. I know that yesterday she said what she said. No, what she said? She said, well, I don't like you. I don't like how you that is not kind like the one from the past. Something like that. Voilà. I'm certain that she's in this. Well, if it's she's in this, then truly, I guess she must love. Well, I think that she wants... D'accord, I guess he didn't say love, you know, like, I guess he... Judging her reaction, she thinks as though that he was about to say love. Hozumi-san, she definitely wants to make up with Hozumi-san. Hozumi. At this instant... for one instant, I guess the senpai unnaturally... What is that? I have no idea. would make sense, he stopped talking unnaturally. Quite a lot. Not that much. Let's just search. No. Faster. Let's see. No. Ah, there. Okay. Hesitation. Ten. D'accord, pull Eddie. Ah non, d'accord, non, sorry. D'accord, hésitez tout c'est. Iyodomu. Iyodomu, d'accord. Iyodomu, d'accord. D'accord, for an instant, it seems like. Senpai unnaturally hesitated to say something. D'accord, frontoy. D'accord, if it's Shizune-san, then truly she. D'accord. And after that, what was he about to say? D'accord, maybe Akane-san also like love Hozumi-san? D'accord. But Shizune-san like. Probably like Senpai, is that it? D'accord. Wait, maybe maybe just looking at it, I must be mistaken, like, you know. Okay, I guess she's outlining, you know, the lower rectangle, and it's confusing even her. Okay, let's see. So anyway, Hozumi-san and Shizune-san, both of them, what they are thinking, d'accord, about Senpai, d'accord, the supposition that he likes me, and of course me that likes Senpai. Yes, it would be wonderful, you know, if it's like that, you know, if it would be a happy end. Everyone would get their happy end, you know, both of them together and the other one together. Okay. Like, you know, but for some reason, I have a strange feeling, like, no, it's something is afoot. D'accord, this conclusion, for some reason, you know, it's not persuading me. In any case, if possible, I want to make up an occasion so that the two of them can talk together, can have a discussion. Understood. I'll do my best. Okay, let's see. D'accord. We are at 37 minutes. Okay, so let's continue. Kaike. D'accord. Once we finished the plan, I guess, the war meeting, Hozumi-san. D'accord, we returned to Hozumi-san and the others, and Shizune-san. And as always, the two of them have been shutting up. No, it's completely silent. D'accord. Thanks for waiting. D'accord. Ah, okaerimasai desu. So cute. Ah, okaerimasai desu. Welcome home. Welcome back. Welcome back. D'accord. Well then, can I go now? Wait. Since everyone is assembled, how about we go have a little free time, take it easy in a cafe? No, I don't want. D'accord. Why? Hozumi, you have nothing else to do, is that it? D'accord. D'accord. I want to go. D'accord. I'm going to the game center. Well then, let's go everyone to the game center. Huh? D'accord. What are you up to? Why would you go to the game center? Shizune, it's okay with you? Yes. I guess it's okay with me. Yes, but Anisaki-san, what about you? I want to go to Hozumi-san. I can feel the looks of Hozumi-san piercing me like a dagger. You know, I construct a face like, you know, that I'm completely innocent. She must have quite, you know, the the practice, you know, because she needs to have the persona always on in the school. So, little sweat bead. Okay, Olenki. D'accord, get out. Well, then I guess I'm not going. Just go on your own. I'm not going with you. No. Come on. The more the merrier, you know, like. The more the merrier. D'accord. Isn't it, Anisaki-san? No, the more the merrier. Yeah. Yes. Hozumi-san, ga. Yes. I would be happy if Hozumi-san come too. Do as you please. Do as you please, like, Captain Ishiro. Okay, sure, whatever. As you wish. It's a little less polite than as you wish, but it's the same sense. It's as you wish, but rude. Voilà, whatever. Okay, let's see. D'accord. After Hozumi-san started to walk, me and Senpai followed him. D'accord. Shizune-san is. Seems. D'accord. Shizune-san looked a little troubled, confused for. No, like troubled for some time. And after that, started to walk behind Senpai. D'accord. D'accord. There is definitely no the mood. No, it's going to be very, very hard. No, but the mood is definitely that you know they don't want to talk to each other. You know, Hozumi and Shizune. Shizune-san. D'accord. Voilà. Shizune. I have the feeling that you know Shizune-san does not want to even approach Hozumi-san. D'accord. Eye contact. Tact. D'accord, I make an eye contact with Senpai that is next to me, and Senpai is making a faint smile with a troubled look on his face. D'accord, it's difficult, isn't it? D'accord, yes, the distance between the two of them is way too large, isn't it? D'accord. D'accord, and all of a sudden, Hozumi-san quickly look behind him. No, not wave. Ah, Furikairu. I keep forgetting. How do you say that? Turn around is the best. Yeah, I keep forgetting because there is no one single word. No, like, look at that. There's no word, you know, you cannot. D'accord. Behind it, d'accord. Retourner. Yeah, voilà, look behind, turn around. D'accord. All of a sudden, Hozumi-san turn around. D'accord, I guess, voilà, he's staring at me, d'accord. It's like, it seems like he's in a very, 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 very bad mood. D'accord. I don't know whether it's a good reaction or not. But in any case, I avert my eyes. For some reason, this situation. Yes, it's a love rectangle, you know, like, and a very, 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 very messy love rectangle. Okay, you know what? It's 43 minutes. I don't know how long, you know, the game center event is going to last, but you know, it feels like the start of a chapter. And wait, what? Sakura. Very colorful, huh? Ah wait, like it's a thing that like there is a lot of puppets and you need to attack. Ah, ooh, like what a play! It's Balto-sama. You can see him, no? Balto-sama. What a play! Okay, so I'm going to start. Like wait. But yes, I guess she must have noticed Balto-sama. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here. I have just one scene. Yeah, I guess we are advancing slowly, but slowly. I was about to say surely, but yeah, we are advancing. Yeah, we are announcing it. Okay, so I hope you liked oh la la, liked. I had a hard time. Licked. I hope you licked it. Licked it. I hope you licked it. I hope you liked. Liked. Is that it? Liked. Something like that. Liked. I hope you liked it. Liked. I cannot. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I've already done. And see you next time. Yes. Bye bye, au revoir. Au revoir.